Going outside can be dangerous these days. A poisonous cloud of dust has settled over the 20 million inhabitants of the metropolis. Many fear that in the coming weeks, the smog will be the worst it's ever been.
Some are getting asthma attacks. Some are getting heart attacks right now. This is sickening.
Yeah, in Delhi, it's a lot of pollution because of day by day, cars are increasing.
You can literally see the smog in the air, and if I take a deep breath, I can also smell it. And this is just the beginning of winter in Delhi. So if we take a look at the AQI this morning, we have a value of 450 almost. This is hazardous, and that means dangerous. And it is 20 times higher than the recommendations of the World Health Organization.
These volunteers hope they can make a difference. They're working with an NGO to visit Delhi schools and teach children how to protect themselves from acute smog. Half of the capital's children already suffer from breathing problems. Children are also learning what's making the air so poisonous and what they can do about it.
Yeah, air pollution for me, it was like terrible since last few days because I, being an allergic person, was feeling like congestion and, I was feeling burnt in my eyes.
We spread awareness to the people that we should not pollute the air as it's affecting us only.
We cannot go out. When we move out, it is becoming a problem.
Too many cars, burning garbage, and large construction sites. Many factors contribute to the smog. Clear action is necessary, but
government bodies, they're not waking up completely. So because this is an emergency, they have to take some harsh steps also. So they should be, coming up very fast. Otherwise, it'll be too late.
Those who can afford it are getting ready for the smog season. Masks and air filters have become hot items.
I'm on bike always, and I'm already like coughing, so much I can feel the congestion here. So I think it's better to have one.
That string goes around the ears, and I wear a turban, so that's not possible,
Yeah, I'm a little worried because they're quite warm looking, in this weather.
Wearing a mask doesn't reduce the pollution, but at least it gives people a feeling they're doing something positive for their health.